I've been married to Dan for 28 years. I think he naturally has a servant's heart. His faith tells him that he's to be last. Other people are to be first. And so he lives it out. He loves people. He loves helping people. He loves being a voice for people who don't have a voice. He loves using his talents and gifts and abilities to help people. Dan will make a great governor.